teen is being remembered tonight after being hit and killed while riding his moped. Friends say Francisco Hofana died doing what he loved. Brianne Randall joins us now with more. Brianne.
Marissa, they called him Cisco, a 17-year-old with a million-dollar smile, and those closest to him can't believe he's gone.
For these teens, losing a dear friend is hitting hard.
He's like my little brother to me. Their brother that I never had.
They gathered here on Kalihi and Machado streets to remember one of their own who meant so much.
Every time he came out, he was just always smiling. He had this million-dollar smile that would just make you happy too.
17-year-old Francisco Hofana, who they called Cisco, was the kind of guy everyone was drawn to. 11:30 Saturday night, Cisco was at this intersection riding a moped when another car turned into him. Cisco was critically injured and sent to the ER, where he died.
He was the most positive, most happiest, most energetic person in our group.
He lived the hardest life out of all of us, and he was still the happiest guy.
His girlfriend was overcome with emotion, learning the love of her life is now gone.
Whenever somebody needed somebody, Cisco was there for them. There's never a time you'll see him sad, always smiling.
Cisco was happiest riding and working on his moped. She says he died doing what he loved.
I think he was just testing one of his friend's moped. Just coincidence, he crashed right in front of one of his friend's house.
He's still so young.
A permanent reminder of him will be with her wherever she goes. On her ankle is a tattoo that Cisco drew for her. Art was another one of his passions.
To everyone out there that rides mopeds or any vehicles, be careful, because you never know what might happen tomorrow.
Police say the driver who hit Cisco was not speeding or drunk. Cisco was not wearing a helmet. Police are investigating if alcohol was involved. Brianne Randall, KHON2 News.